Alrighty, today I'm going to show you exactly what Project CJ was. Okay, I'm gonna hope you can see the screen. Okay, how do I prop you guys up? Okay, let's see here. Maybe right around here. Can you see that screen? You should be able to see that screen. No, okay. I'm hoping you can see the screen. If not, I'm gonna have to redo this whole video. Let me check. Okay, you can definitely see the screen. Cool. Okay, so let's show you. I'll show you exactly what Project CJ really was. Oh god, I'm already in CJ now. Where the hell is it? Oh no. There it is. Okay, so just keep scanning. No, fuck that, I don't know what you want. It's okay. Okay. So I don't know why I'm so slow right now. I have this group chat here, I'll show you. Show you guys. Get a little more context. I have this group chat with a bunch of people. I'm not in it anymore because the group broke up. A friend of mine decided to leave and he was kind of like the main core of everything. So as you can see, when I officially released the CJ's project, people. Yeah. This isn't good. This is what's left of Project CJ. This is the animatronic stick. But everything was ready. I sent them in for a beta test, and unfortunately, this is the result. I do plan on fixing it in the future if people want me to. But I saw this massacre here, and I was like, alright, I'm gonna make an official game for this. I'm gonna go into Steam. Blender or whatever. I'm gonna attempt to make an actual game. So here we are in the waiting room. Let's go into here. Gotta take off the mask, you can't see me anyways. Okay. This is the main stage, and there's even secrets. Like this. This wall here is supposed to be an arcade, and it says, don't forget about the work in progress. If you go back here, you're not supposed to be here. It's the same with over here. You're not supposed to be here. And then there's this secret room here, which you were supposed to flip that switch, and there was supposed to be. Hang on, where's the other switch? I think the other switch is broken. Oh no, it's right there. I think that's the one. I don't know. And then there'd be another switch right here. And that powers this piston down here that would reveal a secret area. But of course, you know everything that went down here. And again, I do plan to fix it one day and maybe just maybe repair everything and fix it up and restyle the whole place. But this is Project CJ. I wish I could show you what it used to look like, but you'll want a rampage. Group chat unfolded and CJ's. I had a bunch of other projects like Doomsday. I went onto this game called Astroneer and I would blow up all these planets with me and my boy Cooper. And that was really fun in Astroneer, but then we stopped playing it, so we moved on to other things. And CJ's was going to be my biggest project yet, but the original CJ's Pizza is on a completely different world, but this is an early access beta version, which is why all the walls don't have details. that's this general is Project CJ. But today, I want to fix this. Okay, not necessarily this. I'm pretty sure this is decommissioned and gone for good, so. We're gonna create a brand new wool. Okay, I don't know what that was. Put it in creative mode. Go to advanced. Don't really need to put in anything here. I don't know. I'm gonna put in flower. I'm gonna put in flower because it'll make it easier. Okay, we're gonna build a complete new CJ's, which is I wish I didn't have to, especially since I now have to do it by myself because Cooper is not my friend anymore. Got out of chats, and as you can see, we got in a bit of an argument. And eventually he blocked me, and now I can't talk to him. I've even tried Snapchat, snapping his mother, trying to go like, "Hey, what happened to fucking Cooper?" Anyways, it's actually time to get on with the bills. So I want this kind of threadbare thing, kind of, except with my own twist on things. So okay, let's get some construction stuff. Where are shulkers? There you go. I'll have these and I'll use stone brick and sorry, I have sticker. I'll use jungle planks. Quartz brick. Stone brick. Regular brick. Need some of these two and I'll use these and these. Okay, this is just going to be for the frame of the build. How big do I want it to be? I don't want this to take too long, so they're probably not too big, but at the same time not too small. Okay, let's start back here. Oh god, what the fuck just happened? People saw that. I know, for sure. Surely. Okay, this is gonna be difficult. Okay, yeah, this is gonna be extremely annoying because I have sticker. I don't know if I can build this. Okay, let's see. Okay. I'll make it bigger. Okay, let's make it a little bit bigger. I'm gonna make it a little bit bigger. Because this is pretty small. Either that or not forget about that entire sentence. That that entire sentence in general. I got some weird comments when I started my last channel. I like talking to people who I don't know because I have more confidence about it. Get out of my premises, I'm going to kill it. Okay, I think that lines up. If not, I'll cut it down by one piece. One or two pieces, actually. Okay, this is getting really irritating. When is my mother getting me that new controller? I can't make money right now because my computer's broken. I can get a job. No, the posture is. I already have a job. Make 3D models and Sketchfab and sell them for $30 each. Actually, not even Sketchfab. I put some of my stuff in Sketchfab, but I sell it on Windows. Very much reasonable. You know, let's actually model out the interior. Actually, no, because right now we're just making the frame. And now you guys will start to see my plan. This is when I will come into action. Nope. Okay, let's bend it. Okay, fucking. Okay, there. Now it's bent. Oh, for fuck's sake. Can you not just have it bent? Fuck off. There, just have it like that. No, that's not good. This whole thing is better, to be honest. It looks like so far, but it'll look better later. People understand why I hate fucking Minecraft physics now. Anyways, enough daydreaming. may skip through this part if you don't want to see the rest of this, but I will get to the interesting part in a minute. I'll show you throughout my gallery of games. Maybe play some other games. Fucking stop doing that! Oh my god, I hate this fucking stick trick. This is why I don't play games anymore. This is why I only play on my VR headset. My Oculus Quest 2. That may sound like a flash, but it's not, because the Oculus 2 sucks compared to the 3. Oh no, the 3 doesn't change anything. Fuck's sake. Why are people getting so crazy over it, but it doesn't change anything? Okay, I can't do this stick trick anymore. Let's show off some other games. Have my mask on because I'm getting different positions of this. Different angle. Okay, there's How I Neighbor 2. We can play that, I guess. How do I look? I look dumb as hell. But anyways. Hello guest. Hello neighbor. Hello engineer. Astronaut for 4. Okay, this sketch. What should we play? What should we play? What should we play? Let's play the original How I Neighbor. Sound good? Oh, it's music. This is nostalgic. Anyways, enough fucking, no more of that. And you can see the screen, hopefully. Okay, my screen is completely first since you left to restart the game. I'm not gonna my friends on the phone. I've already completed the whole game. It is really loud, but I don't have the will to turn it down. Okay, now I do definitely have the will after hearing that without the headphones. I don't need my headphones. They don't work. That's good enough. 49? Nope, 50. Go for 50. There we go. Here we go. Man, this game. And here's something I really like to do. There's a cutscene that comes up in a minute. What I do is I take my shit. And this here, I'm gonna throw it at this. Yeah. And I just shove things in places where the camera will change to. We take the lamp and I said take the fucking lamp. Take out the motherfucking lamp and place it right here. There you go. What other scenes do I have? I can just take down all the books because I believe he picks up a book. Mess up the books even. I don't know what else I can fuck up. This guy doesn't have nostrils. Ah, the pokes reset themselves. You can see the lamb looking at him behind like, I'm watching you. There's that wee breadboard thing. My favorite thing to do. Okay, not my favorite, but I'm gonna check to make sure you guys are watching. Get to see this. It may be a little annoying, yes. But, yeah, because I don't have a computer right now, so I can record actual gameplay. Parkour orientated, so you gotta be very careful when you're taking pictures. Okay, grab the key. Oh wait, hang on, I gotta go check out this house. My old creepy neighbor's house. What's left of it? What, this dude's gonna do a line of coke for fucking coming in? Like, why? I don't need tea anymore, so what? I wonder what that takes you to. I might test it out. Well, my phone's recording the video. I'll continue this game later. But I want to know what that takes me to. So, thank you for watching this far, if you're here. And oh, wait, hang on. No, I don't have the tennis ball. Oh, drink Coca-Cola, and I got the big ball.